You're now listening to the smooth sounds of Freaking Thaddeus Music.
MJ.
What is up, guys? DePayFrom right here, filming in kind of a selfie-ish mode. This is probably the eighth time I've shot this intro clip, but anyway. So, we're back, finally, after Hurricane Erma. I'm located in South Florida, so Hurricane Erma kind of hit us. Thankfully, I'm in Palm Beach County, so it wasn't as bad. My condolences and my heart, my prayers go out to those in Puerto Rico and Texas who are suffering with their own very difficult hurricanes over there right now. Thankfully, we were spared where I am, so that's a blessing. But, nonetheless, it's still kind of weird getting back to going to school and all that kind of stuff. Assignments have been pushed back, so things are a little weird, but I'm getting back into the groove of things, nonetheless. Anywho, so, what do we do today? We hit some squats, just barbell back squats, no front squats or anything cool like that, and some deadlifts. Gotten relatively heavy, our usual daily max as far as deadlifts are concerned, so we got into something decent. Just trying to get back into things after, you know, not being in the gym for like a week and some change. I went once last week. I only hit legs though, so meh. In this one, you'll see I'm hitting a good amount of sets of squat here. We've got 225 for 5 sets of 6, so I'm kind of gassed. You'll see a clip of that when we get to it in the video. I don't think I'm going to do a voiceover for this one. I think I'm just going to show you guys the clips, speed them up a little bit, and put some cool music over it. So let me know how you guys feel about that. And oh, as you can see, I'm wearing the If Where's Waldo Had Gains shirt. So, you know, where's the man from the rain? He's been gone for so long, but he's back now, guys. So let's get in this video. We got squats, deadlifts, no voiceover, but some cool music. So let's do it, guys. See you there.
Help.
think that about wraps it up, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for checking us out. Thank you for coming by for another video. If you're subscribed already and now you finally have some content to watch, thank you guys for checking us out. Thank you guys for coming to this video. That about does it. That was some deadlifts and some squats. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you for tuning in. Prepare for the right here. I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Peace.